Mr. Kim, thank you for coming. This is a big breakthrough. What's on your mind as you prepare to meet with President Trump?
I can't sleep at night.
Is it because you run a gigantic gulag of a country?
No. I have a nightmare. A terrible, terrible nightmare. I see Gaddafi. He gave up his weapons and Hussein. Hussein. Oh, if only he had a missile. And Ukraine gave up a missile. And now look. Oh, Ceausescu. Ceausescu, no. Oh, no. I have you. Public regime.